the how-to on puppy training, on the how to walk your dog, on the leash without it pulling. My preference is using a prong. Nothing else really works with me, honestly. I haven't went as far as shocking them. I have not done that. But prong works really well since they're hard-headed bullies. So they tend to do is pull. If your dog doesn't pull, that's great, just use a collar. But if your dog pulls, you gotta do something, because otherwise you might lose control of it one day. You gotta do something. So I use a prong around here. Not on all dogs, but like I said, on dogs that need it, it is what it is. You can't let them make a stupid decision and end up in a worse position because of it. So they work great with the prong. Without it, like I said, it is a different story. It is night and day. Otherwise, I wouldn't be advocating for it as much as I am. Sit.
This snowman, this